One day, instead of covering the news, she became the news.
Iris, anak na ikaw.